Exactly.
Right? I know. I agree. It's gotten out of control.
Okay. These, I'm so sorry to intercede.
Go.
Our producer is updating me, and I want to make sure it gets across. These will sell out, he's telling me. So if you would like to get yours, I would be quick to the phones, as I mentioned. Just as a final parting note, it is 30 inches in the length. It is a rayon spandex blend, and the mesh is a poly spandex 5% blend. Then you've got hand wash, dry flat, extra, extra small through a 3X. These are brand new today for spring. This will be your final look. If you would like, look what's coming up. Look what's coming up. I want to do a little dance.
Oh, you love the metallic paint.
Juliana's
I do
like,
too.
Can I have a new host now?
I'm no, I love you. Are you kidding, Robin? Because, you make it so fun.
These jeans are
They're
fierce,
so cute.
Fabulous, awesome, just like
them.
You. And these jeans, I am telling you, have this really beautiful hand-painted patina that is done in bronze or done in silver. It is a special process.
Yeah.
It's an expensive process that you are getting at $79.90. I don't know if you, I think you can totally see it.
Yeah.
Now, the silver, if you want a little bit more pizzazz, a little bit more glamour, is a little bit more noticeable,
yes,
I guess.
Absolutely.
This is a little bit more subdued. How incredible.
So the metallic foil, it's actually hand placed metallic foil.
Look at my jewelry, my Vince
Camuto.
Oh,
that looks, did you even plan that?
No, not really.
With your little, is that rose gold?
Yeah, rose gold with
Vince. So pretty.
It looks good.
I
and
love
then
it.
All the blush colors look great with it, a little distressing as well. Already about a couple hundred have already been pre-ordered, but I don't think we have many. I think we're probably maybe down to about six. Oh no, down to the final 600
in
now.
In both, right? In the metallic, in the silver and the bronze.
You got it. So we're gonna have a full presentation on the denim jean. I don't think it's gonna really last long. If you would like yours, you can pre-order and secure your placement in line so you make sure you get yours. Now,
yes.
Let's talk about this jacket because we're seeing a little behind the scenes with Michelle. She's getting ready, she's accessorizing. I think no one does a jacket like you.
Oh,
to me,
you.
I really feel your tailoring, your cuts, the fit, the way you combine the look of leather with Ponte is absolutely pure perfection.
Thank you. I appreciate that. One of the first things I learned from my dad about tailoring was how to tailor a good jacket.
Because your dad is a master tailor.
Exactly. He's a master tailor. He makes beautiful, beautiful handmade Italian suits for some of the best dressed men in Washington, D.C. And so, yeah, he taught me how to make a good jacket. And let me tell you, just look at the fit of this. I mean, look at it on Annette. That pale pink is so pretty. This is so chic. And the best part, $89.90, you pretty much are getting two jackets in one because that gorgeous draped collar is absolutely detachable with one zipper that comes right off and super easy to put back on. So you've got that gorgeous ultra luxe leather look. And then when you actually flip the draping over, it's got this gorgeous suede feel to it. I know, and Kate looks gorgeous as well. But I love, love, love. You know, I actually had this jacket. This is the second time we brought this jacket because it sold out so quickly the first time about 6 months ago. But now these are all of our great, exciting, brand new spring colors. So we've modified it a little bit, even improved the fit even better than last time. And I just could not be happier with the way this jacket turned out. This jacket, ladies, looks so expensive.
It feels like butter.
It feels like butter.
It is.
It does.
It really does. It's really soft and it's combined with that Ponte knit on the sleeves.
Yes.
So it gives you that extra stretch. Here are the colors. On Annette, you are seeing that blush tone color. With that blush collar is removable as well. You've got pockets, you've got princess seaming in the back. It is absolutely flawless. Then you have Alaysia. And Alaysia, she is wearing that navy.
Gorgeous.
Is that beautiful navy color.
Great alternative to wearing black. If you have a lot of black jackets, this is a great alternative.
It is. That's a nice way to, you're absolutely right, Juliana, to be able to freshen it up for spring. Instead of having that the black jacket, go for that wash navy. Now we move over to Michelle. And Michelle is wearing it in the gray, shark gray. And remember, that collar, even though, I mean, it's fabulous, it does give you just this really cool, chic, stylish look and fashion forward. But you can remove it. I'll show it to you in a second. But Michelle has it on in the gray. Then we have Kate has it in the classic black. And I believe we have one more color that we don't have on set, but I have it here, which is going to be your seafoam. So your seafoam is also available. These two colors for spring are perfect.
Aren't they gorgeous?
And then look at even the lining.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
gosh.
Pretty, right? No, no, no.
Okay,
everything
so 522-346 is your item number.
You saw this, too.
Oh, I know.
It's gorgeous.
It's like a microfiber. And then we are scooting along. We've got 5 seconds left, and here's how you remove.
Oh, my gosh. 5 seconds?
Yeah, 5 seconds.
Okay, all right.
But I know.
Oh, yeah, because we didn't really get a chance to show it.
You. Look, this comes right off.
Wait, we didn't get a chance to show it without the collar. I wish we had done that.
Oh, yeah, everybody has the collar
on. But I guess
on.
We can do it here.
Here,
can just do
let's
it here.
Just flop it on the back.
Okay, sorry.
Because my producer is like,
here we
gotta
go. I know. So that's it. So it's a very, like, minimal look, totally different jacket. So minimalist. I love
it.
It
is completely, entirely different.
Completely different. So you've got the draping on the other version, but here maybe you could wear a nice necklace with it. Really up to you however you want to do it.
522-346 is your item number. 32 inches in the length, extra, extra small through 3X. Oh, thank you. Okay, we also, now many of you called in for the mesh top, and we're pretty much almost sold out on the mesh top. We wanted to give you an alternative option. This is our asymmetric layered top. I have previously worn this. It is absolutely beautiful. I like the layered look without the bulk. It's pretty and feminine. We have it in the bright rose. We have it in your blush. We have it in aqua, which these can work back to the Today Special. Mm-hmm. We have it in ivory, and we have it in black. All colors are available. $49.90. Look at the retail value is $78. And it almost gives you like this beautiful petal finish.
Exactly. It does have this petal finish. 3 layers. And it is so stretchy. Once again, it's a pullover.
Oh, it's
super
so soft.
Easy. Meant to work and feel like the comfiest, you know, go-to t-shirt you can think of.
Well, this is your off-air. So off-air is that casual, comfortable, you get off television and you want something comfortable to wear.
This stretch is incredible. Once again, so these are all brand new colors, like
for
one
spring.
Or two modifications for spring, but this was, I showed it one time about 6 months ago, I think it was July, and it was so incredibly popular, Robin. So we wanted to bring it back in fun colors.
It's beautiful. So we are going to wrap up on this one. 4 flexible payments of $12.48 to get it at home. It has this beautiful slub knit as well that adds a little bit of texture. Now we also want to complete your spring look with some fabulous nails and beautiful high quality polishes from Deborah Lipman, our celebrity manicurist worldwide, from all the magazine covers to the runways. She is the go-to manicurist, and this is your Very Berry nail lacquer set. Brand new spring colors as well are available. It's $36, free shipping, and 2 flexible payments of $18. And that's at HSN. What we really strive to do is to complete your entire look. So whether for spring 2017 for our fashion edit, whether it's fashion, whether it's footwear, whether it's accessories, whether it's beauty, we want to make one-stop destination shopping for you and make it easy, secure, fun way to shop from the comfort and convenience of your very own home. And you don't have to deal with the traffic. You don't have to deal with the mall. Everything is curated especially for you. And many times, like G by Juliana, is completely exclusive to HSN. We're moving into the metallic paint boyfriend jean. Now this jean is phenomenal. Already, we are down to the final call out. And you're going, wait a second, Robin and Juliana, you said this is brand new.
I know.
But because it's these are hand painted, these have this beautiful application process that's very stringent and very difficult to be able to achieve this process in this beautiful, gorgeous jean. We're talking about not 5,000 we can bring in, or 10,000. We could only bring in a little over 1,100, and now half the quantity is spoken for.
Wow.
Half the quantity is spoken for, and this is the first time you're getting to see them. We have 2 choices. We have 4 flexible payments at $19.98. Kate is sharing with you that rose patina that I am wearing. Mm-hmm. We're actually calling it bronze, but to me it looks like rose metal.
Exactly, and you can mix it with rose if you want rose gold, if you have rose gold jewelry like you do.
Oh, I thought Alaysia, because didn't Alaysia have them on too? She had them on in the silver.
She
but
the silver.
We have got Barbara out here, and she has them on in the silver. So we have the silver available. I would love for you, if you're picking these up, to stay in the ordering process. Say, I'd love to say hi to Juliana and Robin this afternoon and let us know how much you love them, because I love them and I know you are too. Hand wash, hang dry on these. They are 98% cotton. 2% spandex, so that natural breathable fabric of cotton, and then 2% spandex so they stretch and move with you. 0 through 16, 16 through 24 women's, and then the inseam is 28 inches when it's cuffed and 31 inches when it's uncuffed, right?
Yeah, that's right, that's right. And ladies, if you love the metallic and you're going, oh my God, I want to see a lot of the metallic, go for the silver. If you want kind of a little bit of a taste of the metallic and you just want a little feel of the metallic, I would go more with the bronze.
Okay.
The metallics, the silver one is definitely more saturated, you see more of it.
Yeah.
So as you can see on Hita, the way, you know, it's funny between Barbara and Hita, because Barbara, you have the silver on, right, Barbara? And see, you're wearing a cardigan over it, so it's blocking some of the light. So there kind of looks like, it kind of looks like, oh, a touch of silver metallic, but on Hita, right, she has nothing blocking. And so you see,
oh,
wow,
fabulous,
just how metallic they are. And that's the thing that's so cool about these jeans, is really depending on how you style them,
right,
what you style with them, them with what kind of light you're in, they kind of, you know, they do different things. They play different tricks,
right,
on people.
They do.
And so they're really, really fun. And once again, you know, really trying to take denim to a new place. I've been exploring and experimenting with so many techniques, really seeing what's out there in the world of denim and what people are able to do in denim and being able to bring it here. And so this has been just so much fun.
And this is not going to wash off, right, Juliana?
No. Actually, as you wash these, I got to tell you, they actually become even better. They almost start to become a little more vintagey looking, and which gives it a little bit more authenticity. You know what I mean? So it takes a little bit of the shine away, but definitely you still see it. Do you know what I mean?
Yes,
the silver,
it's still,
is still
gonna be there.
Right in there. Absolutely, absolutely.
Oh man.
So definitely, yeah. Yeah, and I would flip them inside out when you wash them as well. But I do that with all my denim.
Right.
So you do want to flip them inside out.
I mean, I just think if you desire to have something that is distinctive, that is different, that is unique, that not everybody has.
Yeah.
I mean, this is fashion forward. This is fun. This is fresh. This is different. It's not like every other jean on the market. But yet, it's not overtly sparkly and shiny and too much for you.
Yeah, yeah. And
I mean,
not
this is
like,
done in a classy way.
Exactly. Like, sometimes you see some of these jeans, they've got a lot going on and you're like, oh my God, you know. But these are so cool and they're so fashion and on trend right now. And that's the thing, is denim is having a huge moment, but not just plain denim. Denim with embellishments, denim with different techniques that, you know, that people are having fun with and experimenting with. So yeah, that's what I love about these. But I gotta say, you know, I personally would, with most of my denim, I flip it inside out and I'll wash it on cold and I hang dry. These ones, we are suggesting hand wash on these. So, you know, you don't wanna put them in a washing machine.
So hand wash, dry flat.
You can, but like, I just, you know, sometimes people will do it on, the heat's a little too high or whatever,
right,
it is, and I just want to make sure.
But
that
I think maybe to preserve the integrity of the style.
Exactly.
I mean, we are recommending hand wash, hang dry.
Yeah.
So to Juliana's point, don't risk it. Just follow the instructions. You're not going to have a problem with it. Turn them inside out, and they're always going to look this fabulous,
exactly,
and this fresh and
fun. If
you
want to keep them as is, I would definitely recommend,
yeah,
the hand
and
wash.
And then you can also tack them, untack them if you would like. They are tacked when you get them at home.
That's right.
But here's a little behind the scenes. Dana, our fabulous fashion stylist,
hey Dana,
is on television. I like to get to see this part. She's getting the girls ready to come out, so you get a little sneak peek.
By the way, that's where all the good stuff happens.
It is
back
where
there,
the good stuff
and all
happens.
Like the fun talk and the gossip. And right, Dana, we were gossiping a little earlier about, I won't say who.
Uh-oh.
No, it was cute. It was about one of the girls and relationships.
Oh, relationship stuff. Everybody's laughing.
Her recent relationship. So we weren't gossiping about
her.
We were gossiping with her about an ex.
Right. But that's what happens when girls get together.
Exactly.
Right?
We have fun.
We want to share that stuff. Okay, so here's what's happening. Almost 700 already spoken for. Hita is in that Birds of Paradise top. And then we also have the jeans. I think you're going to get in trouble.
I know. No, I'm not saying anything else.
Not saying anything else. But now we all want to know what you were talking about.
Someone, you've seen her today. We're talking about her ex. That's
okay.
All. That's all.
Okay. That's so cute. Anyway,
it was all good. It was nice stuff.
If you want the silver metallic, that is going to be pretty much, how many did you say left, Jared? Because I think you said 250, but that was a while ago. So I think we maybe about have the final 200. Don't forget, sizes are 0 through 24. I'm in the size 14. I am normally a size 14. I find these do run true to size. Girls, everybody is shaking no. Yes, yes. Okay, so they're all shaking their head, yes, true to size. They do have that 2% spandex in them, right, Juliana?
Yes.
So this really does help give us that little bit of leeway around the waist area.
That is
and the
right.
Thighs.
That's right. And also, it is the traditional zipper and button. Some of my skinny jeans, or all the skinny jeans, are pull up. They don't have a zipper on them, so that they're a little flatter. But this, you know, really stays true to the authenticity of kind of that boyfriend style, if you will. So you're getting the boyfriend jeans. Some of also the distressing. We've talked a lot about the metallic, but this, I did want to add a little bit of distressing too, just to kind of give it that little extra edge, you know?
A little extra panache.
Yeah, a little panache. So added that distressing as well. So much thought has been put into these jeans, mm-hmm. and they're so cool. They're just so fashion.
They are.
You know what I mean? Like, we can talk about the process all day long, but the bottom line is they're cool. You're gonna wear them, you're gonna get so many compliments, and they're fun. You definitely don't have anything like this in your closet.
It's true.
And so why not? That's what spring is all about, that spring cleaning, getting rid of that old stuff that, you know, look at something. If you have not worn it in the past year or so, you're probably not going to wear it this year.
Right.
So it's nice to be able to go, you know what? And also try on old jeans that used to fit amazing. Suddenly, even if you haven't really lost or gained weight, I don't know what it is. You get in the mirror and you go,
they just
outdated.
Don't fit right.
There's something
right.
just not right about
or maybe
them.
The
so
cut.
It's nice. Right, so definitely right. try them on. You know, mm-hmm. take some, you know, take 30 minutes, try on all, you know, try on your jeans, really look at them in the mirror, take a look and see what you like and don't like, and donate the ones you don't
and
like.
And don't you feel like in the world of technology and fashion, there has been so much more advancement in the technology and fabrication for denim? So it's much more
yes.
advanced and much more wear friendly. It's not as stiff, it's not as tight, it's not as cumbersome when you put, because I think back in the day, we used to remember taking a little hanger and laying down and trying to get them on.
Uh-huh.
Or was that just
that?
Me?
No, okay. You've seen all the images, okay. girls on the bed.
Right. Trying to get the jeans on, but now because of the amount of stretch that can be applied, the after processes that can be done to hand apply mm-hmm. this finish in the metallic rose or in your metallic silver. We've got less than 500 now with everybody calling in. We do have 4 flexible payments of $19.98 to get it at home. 0 through 24 is available. Hand wash, hang dry on these. 533-566 is your item number, but we have to move on. We will let you know when they're gone. Use express ordering because we are very busy in the ordering process. Everybody has paired back, of course, the Today Special, which works with it. But before we continue on with more Juliana, we've got Brett we're going to check in with.
The HSN mobile app is convenient and easy to use for all of your HSN shopping needs. On the app, it's so easy to find the item you want and place your order within seconds. Read the product descriptions and reviews before you purchase, or watch a live feed of HSN and purchase the airing item and other items that have recently aired. Just go to hsn.com and search app to download now.
It's a tale as old as time.
Papa?
And now on March 15th, HSN presents Beauty and the Beast like never before in this year's most anticipated shopping event. Experience 25 enchanting hours of exclusive limited-time collections inspired by the unforgettable fairy tale. Join us March 15th for the Beauty and the Beast shopping event on HSN. See the movie in theaters March 17th, rated PG.
There is a place unlike any other where mind meets body, meets spirit and soul. At Golden Door Resort and Spa, it's more than about entering. It's about centering and transforming your life. And now Golden Door can be experienced in your own home. Nurture and rejuvenate, purify and nourish, and reconnect with yourself on the other side of the door. Golden Door, only on HSN.
The girls saunter out. It makes me like want to walk a cow on.
I know, right?
But I would be like that bad movie where the girl comes out and she's looking good and then I hit the floor. And
I like Sex in the City.
Exactly. Yeah. My moment would just go down and burst in flames.
No. You can do it, Robin. Do you want to get up there and do it?
Maybe later. Maybe we'll close the show that way.
Fine. We'll close the show on the runway. Fine.
All right. Well, of course, fashion icon, fashion authority, red carpet constant, Juliana Rancic is joining us. We'd love to hear from you. We invite you to call in 1-866-376-8255. We're going to move right along, and we're going to talk about print.
Yes.
We've seen a lot of print in the world of fashion,
but
these are your choices.
I love
these. They're so pretty.
Florals. I mean, are you kidding me? So big right now. Yeah. We're showing on Pinterest. There are so many, I mean, just florals
so
after
many
florals
ideas,
and
right?
tanks and skirts and dresses and leggings. So florals are so big. And then the Birds of Paradise, which I love.
That's my favorite.
Just an awesome classic print. So pretty with these gorgeous pops of color. So whether you go the floral route or you go the Birds of Paradise route, I think both are absolutely beautiful. And this gabardine tank has a nice little bit of stretch. Doesn't wrinkle, which I love. So easy to travel with. Also, and when I say travel, not even just folding it up and putting it in a suitcase, where it does really well, by the way, but also being in a car.
Yes.
You know, running errands during the day, you get out, there's nothing worse than like your tank is, you know, the bottom part is all wrinkled.
Yeah.
So this is really nice because it'll maintain its shape throughout the day. And it's fabulous. I love, love, love gabardine. I can't say enough good things about gabardine. I just think it's so chic. And with 7% spandex added, hello.
Wow.
Winner.
Winner. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner, right? I mean, this really does give you that extra bit of stretch.
Yes.
But at the same time, it doesn't ever look frumpy. It doesn't ever stretch so much where you feel like, oh, it's not keeping its shape or body.
Yeah, no.
I think it's really balanced in a harmonious way between the fabrication, between that poly and between the spandex. But one thing I do want to mention, we have limited quantities to go around. We have almost 200 already spoken for. If you want the rose, we have the rose choice, and then you have the Birds of Paradise.
Yep.
We have extra, extra small through 3X is available, but these are colorful. They're fresh. They're perfect to take your today's special and be able to top your, you know, put with your today's special.
Absolutely.
It looks great. That's still to come. Even if you just want, I've seen everybody do the black. I've seen everyone grab some of the colors. The aqua is so pretty.
Isn't that gorgeous? It brings the blue right out of the Birds of Paradise print.
It looks great.
So pretty. Absolutely love this. And I love, too, I got to say, the floral. So we were seeing little florals for a while, but now it's really about that big, beautiful
Boulder
blossom.
Print.
The bolder, bigger blossom is really, really chic, really, really pretty. And I love this. Once again, just a nice alternative to a basic white V-neck or tank is why not? Why not do a little bit of print? You know, it's so funny. Whenever we wear colors that we normally don't wear, we wear prints that we normally don't wear, everyone always goes, you look so great. I love that. You know,
why
those are the
that?
Times you get all the compliments. Because normally we go to our safe zone when it comes to fashion.
Oh, you mean all black? I wear all black all the time.
Exactly, exactly. Right. So that's what's nice about this. So even I could pair this with all black, the black cardigan, maybe black leggings, but just having that pop is so pretty. You know, and it's just unexpected, and it's easy. It looks like you put in a lot more effort than you did.
Well, exactly.
But I just love this. Paired with the cardigan looks great. There's also a pant that pairs back to both of these, a gabardine pant, so you can do the full print if you want.
Do you know what I was going to say? Do you remember you're from the Alice through the Looking Glass event? Juliana did a gabardine pant that was crazy, insanely popular. And I think some of those colors in the pants, like maybe even the blue, could, or there was a magenta, like corally color, could be able to work back. So for the many, you know, 50,000, 60,000 of those pants we had that are now sold out, you could work that pant in with this top because it's that same fabrication.
Absolutely, you can. Absolutely, you can. And once again, just pairing it, as you can see, with the cardigan is so super cute. You can leave it tucked out if you like, tucked in if you prefer. It's just such a great, easy tank and an amazing price as well.
So do you want me, are we going to move to the today special or, okay. All right. So we're going to go to the phones in just a moment, but we want to share with you our today special. We have our boyfriend cardigan. It is our today special. And this cardigan is fantastic. Already, I think well over 7,000 have been spoken for. We have it in black, ivory, navy ivory, coral black, aqua ivory, and then the camel ivory. They're $49.95. We've got four flex of $12.49 to get it at home, 522-292. So you you've been hearing Juliana and myself pairing it back with the tanks that we just had, that floral print, absolutely beautiful. But before we go out to the phones and say hi to Patricia, we want to introduce our next item. Our next item is where it all started. This is the most popular silhouette ever offered within the G by Juliana collection here to date at HSN. It is iconic. It is the gold standard when it comes to premium denim. And that boyfriend fit, it's not schlumpy. It's not, it doesn't hang. It's not too baggy. It is the perfect weight and fabrication in the denim. It's the perfect shape. We love that you can roll it up. You can untack them. There's a little bit of distressing within the fabrication, which we adds a little bit of that edgy, cool girl vibe to it. We have some shades. Let me walk you through that. But these are all about the fit, all about the style, yeah, and they're comfortable.
Yeah, and premium denim, $59.90, unheard of for a premium denim boyfriend jean.
Right? So we're going to start off with Michelle. Michelle is wearing it in your distressed denim, which your distressed denim medium. So this is your medium shade. And this is, that's a classic to me. Do, I mean.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, absolutely. This one to me is an absolute no-brainer.
Right. So that's your distressed medium. Then we have Alaysia, and Alaysia is in your white. Wow. We have your white available.
So pretty for spring and summer.
It is. And then I'm going to quickly run you through the other two because we want to get to Patricia. Here is your dark blue, which is coming out on Kate. So here's your dark blue. That is like on Friday's dress up denim blue, don't you?
Yes, exactly. You can definitely dress that one up. I wanted to do one that you could dress up.
I got to get those.
Yeah.
Because I have the distressed ones.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, this and the black, you can really dress up.
You can really dress that up. And then we also have it in your black. So 0 through 24 women's is available. 31 inches in the inseam, 98% cotton, 2% spandex. And this one is machine wash, tumble dry.
Yeah.
So let's go out to the phones. We've got Patricia standing by in Pennsylvania. Good afternoon, Patricia. You're live on HSN with Juliana and Robin. Good morning.
Hi, Robin. Hi, Juliana. How are you
Patricia.
Today?
Hi, Patricia. We're good.
Doing
how are you?
Great.
I'm doing really well. I just picked up the jeans with the silver metallic.
Oh.
And last month I ordered your sweatshirt with the three traveling ladies on the front.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
And I'm going on a cruise. My granddaughter Rihanna is graduating high school this year. So next month I'm taking her on a cruise as her high school graduation present. And I also had picked up for her your scarf with the picture of the young lady on it with the dark hair.
Yes.
And it reminded me so much of her and she loved it.
Aww.
So we have several of your pieces traveling with us.
Oh, I love that. Oh. I love to hear that. And they travel so well, too.
Right.
And I love that you got the metallic jeans. What was it about the metallic jeans that made you want to get them?
Well, I had picked out, I'm going to wear sneakers to go, but I picked out a pair of silver sandals to wear when I got on this ship.
Cute.
And I just thought it would just pair so nicely. And I have a white tank trimmed in silver, so I'll switch off the sweatshirt once we start cruising.
You got it all planned out, Patricia.
Yeah,
you're my kind of girl.
It after the tea.
I'm the same way, though. I think of, like, every single thing. I'm like, okay, and then this, it's going to be a little chilly, so I need a cardigan, and this, I need some pants. But I love that, because then otherwise you overpack, and there's nothing more annoying than bringing a ton of stuff, and you don't even wear 90% of it. So
it's
I love that you've figured it out. That is so great, and that's perfect.
I have it most of the days figured out, but this will be my traveling outfit.
Perfect.
And Julianne, I just want to say one thing. When you talk about your dad being a master tailor. My grandfather came from Italy. He was a master carpenter.
You're kidding.
And you speak with that same respect that I have for my grandfather. And it's just like a nice connection.
Aww.
And I really admire your story. And I think you're a wonderful person.
That is amazing, Patricia. That makes me tear up because I love my dad so much. I was just with him this week. And you know how they are. I mean, I'm sure your grandfather was the same way. Such the work ethic is incredible. The respect for family and work. And it's really a beautiful
pride
thing.
And everything.
Aww.
My grandfather, if he did a job and it didn't come out right, he would not charge the person.
Aww.
That's how much pride he had in his work.
What a good man. Where in Italy is your family from?
He came from a little town called Cellino Attanasio in Abruzzo.
Oh, in Abruzzo.
Wow.
Very nice.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah, I visited it once, but I'd love to go back again.
Well, I love to hear that. Patricia, thanks for sharing that. That's like, I love hearing that. It's so funny. I've been thinking about
amazing?
My dad so much because we were just together. And
right.
It's so nice to hear that your grandfather was a similar similar type of man.
It is. Patricia, thank you for calling in. It's always it's always so fun to talk to our viewer and hear what you're loving and what you're picking up and the connections that you're making.
And have a great trip, Patricia.
Thank you. I'm really looking forward to it.
All right.
Thank you so
much. Travel safe.
Bye-bye, Patricia. And you know what? That's what it's all about. You know, you hear Patricia talking about traveling, taking that great cruise. These are the key pieces that you're going to build your wardrobe upon.
Exactly.
This is the key piece that you get at home. And whether it's that distressed medium denim, whether you're going with the black, whether you're going with that dark denim, these are the pieces that are everything. When you, even with a blazer, with the cardigan, the Today Special.
Exactly. And you know, we're talking about it as part of the spring edit, you know,
right.
But really these especially, I mean, maybe not the white, but everything else can really go from spring into fall into winter, you know, so
they
it can really,
work.
They really are seasonless. And that's such a big deal to me. You know, I look, there are going to be pieces that really are specific for a season and only work that season, or a color that only works that season. But for the most part, hey, I want you to get bang for your buck. You know, I want you to be able to buy these jeans that you do, can't just, you know, that you don't have to just wear 1 month or, you know, 2 months a year, but you can wear year round.
And that's important, because when you're spending $59.90, you want to know that, listen, you're going to get something you're going to wear. You're going to get something that's going to fit.
Yep.
And that's really important to you. You know, as Patricia was talking about that connection with your dad's and talking about just the craftsmanship, there is that same level of detail and nuance that goes into creating a garment.
It's true. And no matter what the price is, you know what I mean? It's still the same sort of passion that goes into it and the same sort of eye that goes into it. You know what I mean? That eye for fashion. And these are customer picks. So, I mean, Robin and I can talk about how much we love the boyfriend jean. Patricia can call in, which I love, 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 and tell you about it too. But if you want to read more about it, I mean, I think, if someone can give me a number, because I know last time...
830 reviews.
How many?
830 reviews.
All right, so 830.
I knew you were going to ask, so I wrote
reviews.
It down.
That's amazing. and these are customer picks. So many five-star reviews. You won't believe it. And, you know, women, they see it on their screen. They go, oh, it looks so cute. I don't know if I can do it. They get it home. They call and get another pair. And they keep getting these. I mean, I have women who have 12 pairs of the boyfriend jeans in all different washes because they just live in them.
I have three pairs.
Them. You do?
I have three pairs.
I love them. I wear them all the time.
I do, too. I have them in the black. I have them in the light. And then I have one of your novelty ones that you did last season.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And I love them. And I just think when
you get military green-ish one?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. And they're just really fun. And I think that when you get them at home, that little bit of distressing is not over top, but these are just going to be key pieces that you'll build your wardrobe on. So continue to call in. Customer pick with over 800 reviews. We have our Today Special still to come, so don't miss out on that. We're going to share with you the tanks as well that match back. We'll be right back.
Find style for every size at hsn.com with sizes 2 to 24 and extra small to 3X. Shop Plus now. Simply find the item you love and see how it looks in your size. Get the look for spring with key pieces from your favorite brands like Melissa McCarthy, Serena Williams, and more. There are even extended sizes in footwear, up to size 12 with medium and wide widths. Search Plus sizes at hsn.com.
My husband started Golden Diamond Source over 35 years ago. We have evolved since then into fine diamonds and gemstone jewelry. Here we are today, one of the fastest growing family-owned jewelry stores in the United States. The Golden Diamond Source collection for HSN is fine jewelry that's classic and elegant, unique, beautiful, staple pieces with a touch of innovation and inspiration. The Golden Diamond Source collection for HSN is something they can keep for a lifetime.
The Serious Skincare Woman is every woman. We have something for everyone. The A Defiance line is for those women out there who have lines and wrinkles. If you're not using A Defiance, you're not doing everything you can for your skin. Serious C is for anyone that wants brighter, more luminous looking skin. If you're over 40, it's an absolute must. The Glycolic line is for anyone that wants to renew their skin. So if you want to retexturize your skin, try our Glycolic line. If you're looking for better skin, you will get it with Serious Skincare.
Well, we we are getting you ready for spring 2017. First day of spring, March 20th. I can't even believe, where did the time go?
I feel like I
just rung in the new year.
I don't know.
What
right? is going on?
And
right
you've
now.
Had a lot of fun curating your 2017 collection for
yes,
spring.
Exactly.
You've been to the runway shows. You've been on the red carpet.
Oh,
been
boy,
very
have
busy.
I been on the red carpet lately. It's award season.
It is
my busiest
season.
Time of year.
Oscar's still to come.
Yeah, this weekend.
I can't wait to see your dress.
Thank you.
I follow you on Instagram. I can't wait to
Speaking
see.
Speaking of
hints?
Trends.
Any hints?
Oh, you were asking me about the spring colors.
Yes.
The dress, the gown that I'm wearing for the Oscars on Sunday is fresh off the runway.
Ooh.
In a similar color to this.
Ooh.
It's a pale blue.
Oh, that color's going to look exquisite on
Jenna,
you.
Jenna, would you say it's like this color, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Isn't that funny? I didn't even plan
you
that.
You didn't even plan
you see?
That. It
yes.
all comes together.
It
but
does
do you
come
see
together.
What happens? She's taking, Juliana is taking what she's seeing on the runway and infusing it into her exclusive collection here at HSN. So you get that front row ticket, you get the exclusives, and you don't have to wait 6 months to a year to get what's hot off the runway. You're getting it right now.
And P.S. Robin, yes. don't think for a second that during commercial breaks I won't have this on over my dress because it's going to be chilly and rainy from
Can
what I hear in L.A.
Can you just do me a favor and post that pic on Instagram?
I will actually. I'll drape it over my shoulder so it'll be me in this like off the runway couture gown.
I'm hoping you do it.
There we go.
Okay.
But I will definitely, we got to remember to do that.
You got to remember to do that. All right, so here are the colors that are available in this essential tank. We have it in several color choices. Amazing value at $29.95.
Amazing.
It is, right? Here is that navy color. That is going to be your washed navy. And then we have it in your bright rose on by the Barbara. So there you can see your bright rose. We also have it in additional colors. I don't know if more girls are coming out, so I will share you the additional colors here in front of Juliana and I. Here is that gray. We have it in your heathered gray. Mm-hmm. We have it in the blush.
Yes, that I'm wearing.
Yeah, that blush pink is so pretty. And then we have it in, are we calling this ivory or off-white?
I think we're calling them...
Ivory. Okay, so we have it in your ivory. There was the navy. Here was your black. And then we have it in your aqua.
Yes.
So all choices are available. But even though this is a classic timeless tank, you still did little details, like the seaming, to really create a shape and a line.
Exactly. The seaming gives it a really nice shape. I mean, you can see it on me. It's one thing to see it on the hanger, but if you want to take camera one, it's really just like pretty. It gives you a really nice shape. And then obviously what I was talking about before, little bit of a wider strap, so then, you know, you wouldn't even be able to tell that I'm wearing a bra under this, but it covers it. It doesn't kind of fight it. You know, I don't take this off and suddenly the strap is, you know, peeking out or this is over to the side, not at all.
Isn't that frustrating?
Yeah.
Like you're always shoving the bra strap and trying to tuck it in the right space, or you're using that double side stick tape, which is awful. So these you don't have to worry about.
You don't have to worry about
it. You don't have to worry about it. We are going to move right into our today's special. A lot of you are already calling in asking about it. I know well over 7,000 have been spoken for. This is the quintessential spring topper at our very best value. Let's take a look. Okay, are you ready? Over 7,400 now have been spoken for. This has been a customer favorite. Now it has been redesigned, tweaked, and elevated, and we now have it not at $69.90, we have it at a brand new low price, because the last time we had it here, completely sold out last year. Now we've got fresh new colors in for spring. We have it in your black, your ivory, the navy ivory combined coloring, beautiful textured knit. You have the coral black, aqua ivory, and the camel ivory, all available. You do have four flexible payments of $12.49. It's 40 inches in the length. It is a poly rayon blend, and it's hand washed, dry flat. We love what Juliana does with her sizing. Of course, you've got extra, extra small, 2-3X is available, but the fit is really just, it's comfortable, it's fabulous. The functionality and practicality and versatility.
Exactly.
Is just perfection, in my opinion.
I mean, it's just, it's to me, it is the perfect essential piece for spring. It is going to get you through spring every morning. Take the thought out of getting ready every day. You can pair it with anything, whether it's a cute little dress and you have a little more of a special occasion, whether you're going to run errands or going to get a manicure or running to the grocery store. going to do yoga. I mean, this cardigan can take you day, afternoon, morning, afternoon, night, really all through the day. And so many people play with that day to night, but this truly does take you from day to night. So many ways you can style this. We've shown so many ways to style it. But I gotta tell you, ladies, once again, I know a lot of people are tuning in who have never shopped on HSN before, because I see it on Twitter, but $49.95, that is the today's special price. It will go up to $69.95 at midnight. So definitely get it while you can, while it's in the size you want, while it's in the color you want.
Right.
But yes, I love everything about this. I mean, look how gorgeous. First of all, the stretch is amazing. So not only is this gonna be super cute and super fashionable, but you're gonna be so comfortable in it. And it's nice and lightweight too. Did you notice how lightweight it is, Robin?
Well, it is lightweight. And that's what we want as we transition from season to season.
But not flimsy.
But
you know what I mean?
Flimsy. No, not like you're gonna wear it and it's just gonna look inexpensive and not of quality or substance. This really, even with the relaxed Shaw collar, it just gives an easiness about it. It does give you, like, even if you visit California, there's just this casual, laid back, really feeling to it. And it does have that. But at the same time, because of the substance, because of that rib knit texture, even when you come in really close, it's almost as if the fabrication has been heathered in a way.
Right.
And that's what gives you the versatility. If you want to do white, you want to do ivory, you want to take maybe that mesh net top that we had. Remember that from last hour? You could put with this, you could put any of that, the petal top that was layered, you could put a tank top, the stretch jersey knit, you can belt it. The versatility is endless. And here, seeing on Kate, this looks like she is going out for the evening. She's going to the theater. She's going for cocktails with the girlfriends.
A date night.
A date night. I mean, this looks incredible.
Incredible. And that's the thing I was saying earlier. I think so many people really toss around that day to night, day to night. But this, look at this. I mean, okay, so if you look at Kate and then you look at Hida standing next to her. So Hida is in the day outfit. You know, it's morning, let's go get a coffee. I'm gonna maybe go do yoga, run some errands, get my manicure. And then, oh yeah, I'm gonna just take it home, belt it, and wear it out at night. You know what I mean? And obviously, you know, you put on some cute pants with it, some great denim, whatever it is, and a pump, and you can do so much with this cardigan. It's kind of unbelievable. And I think a lot of that is the length of it and the side slits as well. Like, if it didn't have the side slits, it wouldn't be as, like, elevated in fashion. So Kate, I don't think, could get away with quite that look. But it looks so fashion and so elevated on her because also the side slits, you know, certainly help.
I think it really does move and sway. It was funny because we were, before the show, we were all out here with the models and we were taking a photo for social media. I think, Jared, didn't we post it on my Facebook page or HSN's? I'm not sure. We'll see if we can get
it.
We should show it, Jared, because we boomeranged it where it's this fun little movement. But the reason I mention it is because the movement in the fabric is what makes it exceptional. It's the movement in the way it drapes, the way it lays. There's a luxurious hand that is elevated, but still approachable. It doesn't look frumpy, it doesn't hang, it just has this polished, finished, classic, timeless appeal to it that when you get it at home and you put it on, whether you see it on Barbara, Michelle, Annette, Alaysia, all the Kate, not to leave anyone out, Hida, you see it the way the girls are styled. Would you like to go over to the runway? Because I think it's so important to be able to show how all the different ways you're going to wear this. So don't underestimate the power of one key iconic piece. And that really comes into everything that you do in your, you know, regular life, when you're on television, when you're on Fashion Police. You really have taken all those little details and nuances and built one phenomenal garment that can really work a multitude of ways.
Exactly.
Even in travel.
Exactly. I traveled with this yesterday. I had the white one on my flight, on my connecting flight. So it was a lot of travel yesterday and it held up. It was amazing. I actually wore it last night. The same one that I wore on the airplane I wore last night.
Yes.
So yeah, you can travel with this. And that's the thing, you know, when I was coming up with, okay, what is like that piece you need for spring? That piece she needs for spring. And I wanted a piece that you don't even put on a hanger in your closet because you drape it over the back of a chair or on an ottoman or a bench because you're always wearing it. Maybe it's on a coat rack at the front, you know, at the front door. But I wanted that piece that you can wear all the time, day and night. And that's what we came up with
and
here.
Right.
And I think this cardigan is so perfect. 40 inches is the length.
Right.
And so that's great for petite women as well as tall women. So if you're petite, it might hit you a little below the knee. If you're taller, it might hit you a little above the knee. And that's okay. Where it's not okay is if it was like a longer one that was a bit of a duster, then maybe you'd get it home and go, it's too long.
Too long.
It's too short. But what's great about this
right.
is it just, no matter, on Alaysia, it's perfect. It's just, and you're 5'9", right, Alaysia?
Yep, 5'9".
And it
and she's a size 10, so 5'9", a size 10.
Yep.
And she's in the medium.
Yep. And it's just what, about an inch or so right below the knee?
Just right below the knee.
Yeah. It's perfect on her. This is with the Birds of Paradise. I was talking about this earlier, the gabardine pant, which I love. So you can do that with the gabardine tank as well. Yeah. You bought these too? I love you.
You've been busy shopping.
She has when she's backstage.
I go back and I online shop.
I love it. I love our models. We have the best models. And you're still relatively new, right, Alaysia?
Yeah.
Yes. And
my mom gets my credit card statement.
Oh, no.
Sorry, Mom.
The hazards of the job. I mean, I'm the same way. Trust me, I get my bill at the end of the month and I'm like, oh, no, what did I do?
Not this much, what?
But you know what? That's the beauty of this collection. It doesn't matter your age. It doesn't matter your height.
Right.
This works for all of us. And it's sophisticated, but at the same time, it's modern. It's contemporary. It's wearable. And it's affordable, especially today on our Today Special. And you can see with the gabardine pant on Alaysia. And then we have Barbara. Barbara is wearing it, and she's got the boyfriend jean on.
Yeah.
Can
she's
I just try to check the
no problem.
She wants to write you a check.
I'll take it.
You'll take it. I love it.
No, now, go online. It's easier.
I know they are getting paid to model, but we really do, in all genuineness, we do love this collection, and all of us do. Now, keep in mind, if you want to ask about the boyfriend jean, now, is this the, this is the boyfriend with the patina in the silver tone.
In the silver.
Now, we've got our stretch jersey knit tank, and then the Today Special over that.
So cute. So for Barbara, this is every day, right?
Right.
This is everyday life. This is weekend. This is, you know, whether you're running errands on the weekend, depending on what your life is like during the weekdays, this is just a relaxed, easy, go-to outfit that you can rock anytime.
I love it. I really do. And even to the pockets, I mean, Juliana thought about the details. We love pockets.
Oh, we
I
love
know
our
you
pockets.
Do love a pocket, right?
I love it. Of course,
yeah.
Of course.
You got to
so
think
cute.
About that. And then, of course, we have Michelle is joining us. And Michelle is going to be in the navy white. So this is, or your navy ivory, pardon me. So this is that wash navy. And this gives you that heathered, when we were talking about the heathered look.
Exactly.
It really does elevate it.
Exactly. It elevates it. Yeah. And I love the dress with the cardigan.
Me
I think
too.
It looks so great on Michelle. And she could go to work wearing this. She could go, as I was saying, you know, something special during the day, maybe lunch,
yeah.
a special lunch you're going to on the weekend. You could go to brunch wearing this. I just love, love, love this outfit. And once again, you know, so many of us, the dress on its own is super adorable, but just adding that kind of, that extra layer, it's just kind of, it's like a security blanket to us,
and,
you know? And
right.
it's nice that if for some reason during the day, okay, I have to take it off, or I'm going in to an event and I want to be a little more dressed up with just the dress, it's easy to just fold and keep in your bag.
Right, and I feel like because I'm not a fan of my arms, I love pieces like this. So I have a lot of sheath dresses and I'm like, oh, I don't want to show my arms. So I pop on a piece like this over it and it transforms the entire wardrobe. Like I'm now making more looks out of what I've got in my closet.
Yep.
Now Hida's up next.
How cute.
Hida is, how tall are you, Miss Hida? You're tall, 5'8", she's 5'8". You've got sneakers on today. I'm used to like Hida being up to here, but you got your sneaks on today. And of course, if you want to check out all of our spring fashion footwear, hsn.com, check out all of our designer brands from Vince Camuto to Steven by Steve Madden, all kinds of great footwear there as well. But Hida is a size 4, and Hida, are you in the small or extra small? Okay, so she's in the small.
Super
and you
cute.
Can see the drape here.
And as I was saying before, you know, the athleisure trend isn't going anywhere. It's really become our uniform, you know, and our outfit that we go to every day when we can, when we're not in an office.
Right.
But what I love about this is, you know, if you were going to, let's say, some sort of an exercise class or doing something a little active during the day,
so
instead
chic.
Of wearing like a hoodie or a zippy, you can wear the cardigan over it. She could wear it in this color, in the black, whatever, and it's just, nice to just have something that's a little different and feels right. really fresh.
I have to ask you, is her top part of my top?
Yes, it's part of the same collection.
Because
yours is Beverly Hills and this is Santa Monica.
Beverly Hills and Santa Monica.
There we go.
We go together like apples. No, I'm just kidding. I'm so declassing this.
No, but it's four different themes.
It's so cute. I want the one with the dog. Which one is that?
The dog is Malibu, where they're on a hike in Malibu. So these are all places that I love and different places that I've spent a lot of time. I was trying to think about it. And the fourth one is red carpet.
Red carpet. Yeah. Of course, you're always living there. It feels like during
the
season.
A lot of red carpet, which I love.
So if you want the novelty, or we're calling them your Britney tops.
Yes.
Your Britney tops are on HSN.com. They're going to be on the list tonight, so you don't want to miss out on those, I've been told. That's where they'll be featured. But if you want to pre-shop early, you can visit HSN.com and check out the expanded assortment of G by Juliana. Now, here is your five-star glamour, all-out, dressed-up evening, right?
It's amazing how we just saw Hida wearing the exact same cardigan in a different color.
Good point. Can we get Hida back out here, guys, if that's possible? Because that's the perfect yin and the yang, right?
You know, and it really speaks to the versatility of this cardigan, the fact that you truly can take this from the most casual part
perfect.
Of your day. There you go. There you
Here
go.
Here we go.
The most this casual part of your day to the absolute dressiest part of your day. And it looks awesome both ways. It looks meant to be both ways. It's not like, well, they're kind of forcing that to be a dressy piece.
Right.
No, we're not. It looks amazing.
And even down to the jewelry, to the handbag. I mean, all on HSN.com.
But think about how chic it looks and how easy this is. This is just a cardigan, a simple little cardigan, a $29 tank, and a little legging with a black pump that you have at home, you know, and a little black bag which you have. So, I mean, it's really amazing. And then during the day, Hida's throwing this on. She's going to get her coffee. She's going to run her errands. She's going to the farmer's market. Whatever it is, she's going on a walk, you know, and it's so nice. Like, you put on, and why do you always have to just put on that hoodie or zippy that doesn't feel like fashion? Add a little fashion.
Add a little something.
And you've got the warmth, you've got it all, you know, and it's just.
It was like Juliana.
It's the same purpose as the hoodie, the zippy, but more fashionable.
But more fashionable, more stylish.
Absolutely.
More, I mean, just more wearable.
It's what all the cool girls are wearing now.
Exactly.
You know, they're not afraid to throw a cardigan on over their gym clothes and athletic clothes.
Or go really dressy all to the nines for an evening out. One of the things I was going to say, Juliana, yesterday it was pouring rain here.
I had
my rain boots on, I had my jeans on, and I had just a little t-shirt, and I needed a little something to put over, but I was like, I don't want a leather coat, it's not that cold out, and I was trying to find the right topper. This is when spring showers come, when you have the inclement weather, where you still need a little coverage, you need a slight bit of just warmth and coziness and comfort. This is that quintessential spring topper that's not heavy, that's not bulky. When you're going to want to shed those layers and you're going to want to lighten it up, this is the today special you want. We're getting you ready before spring hits. March 20th is the official day on the calendar that spring is supposed to arrive. Now, I don't know about Punxsutawney Phil. He said it was going to be a little longer. But even if it's still snowing where you are, Juliana, you said in our previous presentation, you layered this over your big jacket in Chicago.
Right. So, I'll wear like this outfit and then I put my big jacket over this.
Yeah, because it's cold
there. Sort of go out at night. Let's say it's, you know, 40 degrees or whatever it is, 30 degrees, and to be able to take that off at dinner and have a chic outfit on or even lunch is nice. You know, you don't always have to, just because you're wearing a big coat, you can do another layer underneath.
And you know you're taking the coat off once you get to wherever you're going.
Exactly. But you don't have to always have just a blouse on or a tank top on or a t-shirt on. It's nice to be able to take it off and then have a complete outfit underneath.
Right. And let's just run you through, if you're just tuning in, today's special. We do have four flexible payments. Those four flex are $12.49 to get it at home. Flex that spending power. We had well over 100 new customers last hour. If you're not familiar with FlexPay is the one of smartest ways to shop. You can flex that spending power, what you're seeing on the screen. We also have Vogue coming included, a one-year subscription. So for all of us fashion divas, you want to be in the know, you want the articles on lifestyle, on fashion, on travel, you'll want Vogue. That is coming included. But to the point of FlexPay, we are going to spread out your four monthly installments installments on any major credit card. Even we use PayPal, all major credit cards. You can get this at home, and you still have a 30-day money-back guarantee. There is the camera. You still get a 30-day money-back guarantee as well to get your fashion. So we welcome you on in. If you would like to see the entire G by Juliana collection, I know this is our final item for this hour, is our today's special, but I would love to invite you to shop on HSN.com. Check out all the footwear, the Vince Camuto Today Special launching at midnight tonight. We have curated from some of our top designers the must-have pieces for 2017, and that is for spring, and it's all on HSN.com. That is a great place to shop. We've got our toll-free number at the bottom of the screen as well. We invite you to call in there, or even if you have the HSN app. Juliana, that's where I always shop.
Me
is on
too.
The app.
I love my app.
Yeah, because it's really nice.
App.
You can shop, and you can see the
Super
entire
easy.
Collection.
Yeah, and it's just quick.
It is. Now, Alaysia has come out,
yes.
And she's in. These are fun. Are these on HSN.com?
They are, absolutely. Oh, okay. This is the Birds of Paradise print, the gabardine pant. Has a little bit of stretch in it. What I love too is honestly, you can do the head to toe look. So you do that with a little tank, you tuck it in.
It's cute. I'm gonna grab
a little
coral.
Black belt.
Sorry, I want you to super, super. I'm gonna be right back.
But once again, I love these pants and I just love the cardigan with them. You know, you could do these pants with like a black moto jacket and go a little bit like, you know, a
look
little more elevated, a little edgier.
Right.
But then throwing the cardigan on really softens the look.
Pretty. Now, what color, like if I wanted to do the coral pant, I'm trying to think, would you do, maybe the white today special?
Yeah, you could do the white.
You could
it.
Do the white today
exactly.
special with the Birds of Paradise pant and then do the white today special over that.
Exactly.
But this is how we're building your wardrobe, full of essentials with almost nearly 8,000 almost spoken for. This is one of the hottest today specials for spring. Don't forget, it is 40 inches in the length, extra, extra small through 3X is available. When we, Alaysia has been joining us. She is 5'9", size 10. She's in the medium. I'm almost 6 feet tall. I'm a size 14. I'm in the large. Juliana, what size are you, extra, extra small?
So I was saying, I'm normally an extra small, but this was on the rack. It was an extra, extra small. So I said, why not?
Why not?
And I love it. And it fits me fine. It's a little more fitted than the extra small, which I like.
Which you like.
But normally I can really do either one. And that's the thing. You can do either one.
Right.
Just depending on how you like the fit to be.
This dress to me, I know we're talking about the Today Special. The Today Special is available. This is going to be your navy white. But the dresses look so cute. If you're a girl who's going, I need it to be a little longer, pop on it. Do you recommend leggings? Could
absolutely.
We do leggings with
absolutely.
That?
Absolutely. You could, as you go into fall, you could absolutely do leggings.
Okay. And what colors would you put with, let's say, the Today Special in the tank?
Would
you just do maybe the navy? Well, we could do the navy.
Oh, the Today Special in the tank. I see what you're saying.
Yes.
Yeah. The navy's perfect. That's what it's meant to be worn with, the navy.
Okay.
You can even do the gray.
The gray.
The
oh,
gray.
Okay. The gray is pretty.
Very pretty.
It is pretty.
The gray in it.
I think even, would you do the blush?
Absolutely.
The blush.
You could
and
absolutely
then dare
do.
I say.
What?
The coral in your hand, that brushed
how
rose.
How dare you?
How dare
you?
Would you? Tell me no if I'm nuts. It's kind of like denim to me.
Look, it's not that it doesn't go. It's just if you love color and you love that pop of color, then you can absolutely
you can do,
do it.
And I think, I think you work what and you rock what you love. And I think that's what's beautiful about HSN is you get all of your must-have pieces, one destination, one spot shopping, 30-day money-back guarantee. You add jewelry on.
Yeah.
You add your bracelets, your bangles, your footwear. When you see Michelle in that navy and ivory, it's just to me, if you're a denim girl and you love your blues, that's perfect. Michelle is coming, or not Michelle, Barbara is coming out, and Barbara is in the camel. With the ivory.
So pretty.
Now the camel with the ivory, side slits, extra, extra small through 3X is still available. This is kind of like ladies who lunch. Like, it's really pretty. Don't
yeah,
you?
Exactly. And you're going out to meet your girlfriends, you're having a little lunch. Absolutely. There's so much you can do in this outfit. And she's wearing it with a heel, but you could also do it with a cute little sneaker, a little sandal. Exact same outfit, just swapping out the shoe. Just makes it a little bit easier to kind of go about your day and do different things throughout the day. But I love this. This is so pretty with her hair. I love the camel. I think it's so pretty. And with the pop of coral, or we're calling it rose, it's so gorgeous.
I like it too. And then I'll double check to see if any of the jeans still remain, Jared, in the metallic finishes. The shoes she has on, I know many of you are asking, are Vince Camuto. And if today's special is launching at midnight, you don't want to miss out on that. Kate is up next. And Kate is back to that evening.
I out with the hubby. Yeah, this is our evening out. This is our special event outfit. You know, even a cocktail party.
Okay.
You know, it's amazing that you can be comfortable at a cocktail party.
Go figure, right?
And have a nice cardigan on and nothing too fussy. And that's the thing. It's just the way it's styled. These belts are so great. You get one of these thick belts and they're awesome. You just can really cinch everything in. Gives it a really nice shape. But I love the cardigan, which is, once again, $49 cardigan, $29 tank, and then my cute little Ponte legging, which we haven't even talked about yet.
No, and
so cute.
You can check it all out on hsn.com.